hell will always rage. Germany's got a guilty conscience, and Magic Johnson, he's got AIDS. But in the global battle for misery, you know, we all win it, because we're all Victorians, and we've got Jeffrey Kennett. Stalin, he fought communism, Germany, and Hitler fucked the Yeats. We all fucked the ozone layer. Woody Allen, he fucks the kids. Some people, they fuck animals. But if you're kinky, why wait? Come on down to Victoria. See one man fuck a state. Queensland used to be the national joke, and Adelaide was full of S&M potty spankers. Perth was full of crooked businessmen, and Sydney still full of wankers. Tasmanians! I've never met any. You know, but the whole nation knows that. We all voted in Jeffrey Kennett, and it makes every Victorian a brat. You know, the West and South Australians were right. They've known for years that Vics were pricks. And now the whole nation can agree. Come on, kick a Vic. Kick a Vic, kick me, I'm one. Come on, kick each other. But you know, don't forget that when we're kicking each other to death, there's one man that deserves it more than the rest, and his first name is Jeff!